Yes, I've got the deed and the paperwork in order, and I've contacted the other solicitors. We'll be out there on Monday.
Monday? But I need more time.
More time? More time for what?
Nothing. That'll be fine.
Very well, we'll be there Monday, unless by some miracle the prince returns.
We can only hope, Mr. Holmes.
Beautiful, fellas. Hang the plasma right over the slip and slide.
So I am the word.
Jules, my man.
Guess what your enlightened, all-powerful rule has brought to the cast.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. Don't tell me. Renaissance painting.
Foosball, you know? Foosball.
Foosball?
What does he think this is? A pub.
Just because we don't have opposable thumbs doesn't mean we don't play bar games.
Yes, sir, but I feel your life is in danger.
Listen, Winnebago, if I may call you that. When history speaks of me, and she will, I want to be remembered as the party prince.
As you wish.
You chaps know me, I'm no snob, right? But this cake's too much.
He's an embarrassment to our whole way of life.
He's a disgrace to the furry race. My pillow isn't soft enough, my TV remote won't work.
Don't get your knickers in a twist. I know he's a pain in the neck, but we just gotta keep him safe till Monday.
Quack, 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 quack.
Yeah, my loyal and fragrant subject. Please, thank you. Briefly, I hate Mondays. Hate them. Therefore, I decree, from this day forward, there will be no more Mondays.
What?
Today is Tuesday, man. Happy Tuesday, everybody.
I think he's lost it.
But I said, you just got to keep him safe till Tuesday.
Hello, Rommel. I have a present for you.
Prince's favorite pillow.
Sniffy, sniffy, Rommel. Sniffy, sniffy. Bad pillow. Ooh, kill kitty. Kill kitty. Oh, my lovely boy. Eat the cat. Yum, yum, yum. I think you're ready.
Uh-oh, here comes trouble.
Operation Feline Protection underway.
I'm on it.
Oops. Bon appetit.
Here, kitty, kitty. Come to Rummel. Where are you, my little furry friend?
No, Rummel.
Eat, kitty.
No, no kitty, Rummel. But we have something better to chew on.
No kitty.
That's right, no kitty. Bring Lord Dargis's new trousers, please.
Pig, the trousers!
Trousers.
Thank you, Sam. And now, how about a nice tug of war?
Next time, Rommel's on the loose. Hello, Smitty.
Well, you're in good spirits today, sir.
Yes, for some reason I feel a great burden has been lifted.
A burden, sir?
What do you make of my new suit, Smitty? Oh, very smart. Oh, Smitty, I've invited Miss Westminster for tea on Monday, and it's extremely important she feel welcome. Why don't you bring up a bottle of the very best champagne and set up the Prince Royal China silver sands, you know, that type of thing. Very good, sir. Yes, I'd like to speak to Mr. Westminster, please. Hello,
Didn't we enjoy our little snack there?
Trousers.
Trousers!
Over.